did you guys do differently defensively, if anything, the last three quarters after they hit you with 10 quick ones in the first 8 minutes or so?
Oh, not much. I mean, we knew what we had to do, and sometimes we just didn't get it done. But when we came in at halftime, we just told, you know, we all talked about execution. You know, that's about it.
How about the role some of the younger guys played, like Bonner and Tyrell, and the defensive tackles were able to come in for guys missing some time? It seemed like there wasn't a whole lot of beats being missed there.
Yeah, I mean, they step up big time, you know, being in practice all the time, repping it out, and making sure they knew they had to step up because of those other guys that went down. So, I mean, Coach Foster always talk about, you know, being the next guy, practicing like the next guy, like as far as first string, you know, potential. So, I mean, they guys work at it all week.
What have those young guys shown you? Like the defensive tackles, Dietrich Bonner going in there and making plays. I mean, the guys who've had to kind of step up, what have they shown you?
I feel like they're basically just going in there and you're not really missing a beat on defense. And I feel like that's a huge part of being able to have that kind of depth and being able to show our potential on defense and not lacking any kind of effort every time a guy drops out.
The interception, I mean, you kind of take me through that. Was that like you just kind of gift wrapped it for you there? I mean, describe what happened.
Yeah, that was all JR, man. You know, he was working hard all week, got his hand up. And, I mean, I was man with the back. He didn't come out, so I'm shuffling, waiting for him. And JR made the tip, JR Collins. And I just saw the opportunity and made it
up. You got scored right after that. How big did that play end up being?
Oh, it was huge. It was huge, you know, get on the board before, you know, halftime, and it just basically like a momentum shift.
Are you surprised they were even throwing the ball in that situation? It was only 30 seconds before the half.
Yeah. I mean, but that's the type of thing, you know, they do. They'll hit you with a shot every now and then. We knew that they would do that. So, you know, we just had to execute it. I'm glad. JR, you know, I'll give my thanks to him for that. Yeah.